All right. So maybe our partner is like very familiar with the hip bump escape, so they base out and put their hands on the mat here. So it's hard for me to really get anything. I never really want to bring my hands away from my body, because that gives him opportunities to either attack my neck or attack my arm. So I'm in nice and close, protecting myself, but the hip bump escape is not really a viable option anymore. So here, when he's on his hands, that means his weight is up here, and making his hips much lighter. So from here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pick a side and extend one of my legs down, and the other will be bent. From here, I'm going to do this little motion and sneak my elbow inside of his knee. From here, I'm going to raise my hips up and try and get to my side like this. From here, I'm going to bring my knee up, connecting my knee and my elbow, and then I can try and push his leg down on top of my leg and keep pushing and shrimp out the other way. From here, then we can look to do the same side on the other leg, coming down, shrimping, and getting back to the closed guard position. So again, his weight is on his hands, and his hips are going to be lighter. From here, I'm going to shrug my shoulder, getting my elbow on the inside of his knee here. I'll extend the foot that's on the same side as my elbow, and then hit his opposite foot, bring my hips up, and shrimp to my side here. From here, I can look to bring my knee in up into my elbow. Once it's past my knee, push his knee down, extend my leg, and then we're right into a shrimp on the other side with the same motion. Get my knee inside, drop the leg, hips up, making space for my knee to come in. Once it's past my knee, my hand comes down, lifts him down. Same thing, going right into it on the other side. My elbow comes in, knee comes up, passes it over my knee.